said. Go and join up with Joker's crew. Find out what's going on with them. If you don't come back with information, I'll have 10. Yeah, I'll have 10 of my buddies break every bone in your body.
Someone help! Batman! He's here!
Some kind of epic fight back there. Man, I would have paid to see that fight.
Target is lit. I repeat, we have positive on Batman.
There you are. Get over here. I found... Batman!
I grab Bruce Wayne, I'm cashing him in for a first-class ticket to any place else.
I've got him!
You're gonna die tonight!
We'll get him.
Zaz calling for Batman. Find my phone or I'll bleed this piggy. That I had been looking for. I stood there on the Sprang Bridge, looking out at the sea. I felt the warm breeze on my skin, and it felt right. I looked down and imagined myself falling into the blissful arms of my mother. And then he appeared. He held out the knife and demanded my money. My money! Can you believe it? I looked into his cold, desperate eyes, and I saw something familiar. Something inevitable. I saw oblivion. I saw that we are all the same, stuck on a miserable loop that demands salvation. So I gave it to him.
Die, Batman!
time to die. I've got him! He's over here!
How does it feel, Wayne, to stand on the very stones that ran with your parents' blood? Do you feel sad, full of rage? Or does that outfit help bury your feelings, hiding your true self? Oh, you are a truly extraordinary specimen. I look forward to breaking you.
So you decided to finally show up, did you?
Let them go, Riddler. They're innocent.
Don't be stupid, Dark Knight. They wouldn't find themselves in the predicament they are currently in if they had tried to think just a few steps ahead now, would they? Now, if you solve the room ahead and four other equally challenging ones, you save them. If you don't, then they die. And we'll see if society crumbles at their passing.
You're insane.
No, that would imply either mental illness or derangement. I suffer from neither. Oh, and yes, I can see you, Batman, and I look forward to watching you fail. Done, Dark Knight. You figured out how to open a door.
Hey, Batman! You've got to help me!
Is that really you, Batman? Has someone switched places? This is what you need. I see you have begun to understand this world.
Please help!
Bathe in the glory of your primitive conquest. It will be your last. I hope you don't think that all of my puzzles will be that simple. Yourself, Dark Knight. That room was one of the easy ones.
That's what he told me to tell you. I don't know what it means, but he said he'd kill the others if I didn't tell you exactly what he said. Why doesn't he just tell you what he wants?
Because he's insane.
You don't say.
Dark Knight. The missing ingredient to finding hostages is secrets, and you don't have enough.
What does he think he'll achieve here?
lives here 24/7. We can thank Mr. Freeze for that.
Run, 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 or the blood will start flowing.